Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to the nation, Councillor John Foley. Currently running for King of Foley. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah. Oh, he got a hair. Let's bring John Foley. Close up, baby.
Bring him in.
Oh, yeah. Wow, yeah. There's two things I love about John Foley, right? I love many things about Councillor John Foley, right? He's running in Offaly with Karen, near one of those, transport hub gateway things. But it's not just the hair, which, let's face it, is wonderful. And it's curved all the way around. It's the glow, the halo-like glow, which is the entire way around his head and presumably body. And he is an ear for a coach. And he said, the benefits of play for children cannot be overstated, said Councillor Foley. I will give the Edenderry Playground Committee any assistance I can in moving this project forward to a successful conclusion.
He looks like the image of Jesus Christ with glasses. He's like Jesus Christ in 2007.
A vote for Councillor John Foley is a vote for God.
A vote for Councillor Jesus Foley.
Maybe he couldn't find the photograph. Maybe that's not him at all. Maybe he just went to a barber shop. I took one of those windows, one of those pictures you get.
In the window, my barber told me, he says, I'm not going to win anyway, I'm ruined. And then he just struck it off. But actually, it's nothing like that. I'm not going to win anyway, I'm ruined.
I mean, I stand in the action.
We don't want to. None of the others like me. We're the worst politician in the country. Yeah. Now they're taking the Mickey with a 20 minute. I don't like that.
I
don't know why they're taking the Mickey out of it.
Wind whistling, but his hair never moves.